in general, the corals that are now on the tiles definitely survive better than the traditional way of direct transplantation. So now we are still securing above 90% survivorship. And one of the sites, we even see a resident cuttlefish. And recently it just laid eggs around the tile. So it has been, again, very, very exciting.
Clay is basically soil, yeah. So soil you can find everywhere on the earth, and it's a very environmental friendly material, obviously, yeah. So all you have to do is you print it and then you have to fire it.
The technology using 3D printing allows us to customize a tile or a solution for any type of environment, and I think that's the real potential that the technology brings.